This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 27th, 1962, Jackie Wilson sings Lonely Teardrops on The Ed Sullivan Show. The song raced up to number one on the Billboard R&B chart and became Wilson's first top 10 hit on the Billboard Hot 100, where it peaked at number 7. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.